Jay attended an enrichment class for 1 hour 55 minutes. He left the class at 5 p.m. What time did he arrive for the enrichment class? So for this, we will do a timeline, which is going backwards. So here will be 5 p.m. So going back 1 hour will be a 4 p.m. here. And then next will be the 55 minutes. So the time will be a 3:05 p.m. So the answer will be number 1.